Yes. Some days I hate eating, and some days I do want to starve myself.
No need to mess with God's design. You're just so simple and sweet.
No, you're not, you're not.
You're just so simple and sweet.
No, you're not, you're not.
You're just so simple and sweet.
No, you're not, you're not.
You're just so simple and sweet. Yeah. Let's keep this simple and sweet.
But if things get complicated.
Here's the fact of the matter, okay? So, yeah, some days I do want to starve myself, and here's why. Okay. Some days, it's just like when you work out real hard, like today I worked out. Yes, I still haven't taken my rest. But yes, I worked out, and I just went into the dark. When you're working out, you just go into the dark. You go into that dark side of your mind where everything is, you're just going, you're just working out, you just giving everything you got, And sometimes I get there because sometimes the workout is just tough. It's just tougher than when I programmed it was tough, and it just wears me out. No matter how much I try to conserve my energy, just every movement is hard after a while. Anyway. So I get done and I'm out of it. I'm just out of it. And I eat and it starts to fill my stomach, right? And this is what I'm talking about. Every now and then I eat and when I start to feel the feeling of my stomach getting food, I get upset sometimes. Sometimes like, oh man, I probably put in all this work and I probably put on 5 pounds and blah, blah, blah. Even though I'm eating like a bowl of food, probably about this much food, probably about that much food, about that high of food. And I'm like, oh man, I'm getting fatter by the second, man. It's getting worse and worse. That's what goes through your head when you're obese, man. Because once you've lost weight and put on weight, lost weight and put on weight, lost weight and put on weight, it starts to get to your head. So you feel like anytime you eat, you're just gaining weight. And that's not the truth. I weigh myself every month and the pounds continue to go down. But you just feel that part of your stomach, And sometimes comments get to you. I'm wearing a shirt that I felt like very comfortable in, like this shirt. Very comfortable. I know when a shirt's too small. I mean, I'm not dumb. And I was just wearing a regular shirt, and somebody said the shirt looked too small on me. And it got to me because I'm like, I'm pretty sure they meant that when you stood up. Like when I stood up, the shirt was too short. Because, like, I don't know if y'all can see. Most of the time when I wear a shirt, it goes down like right here. Most time when I wear a shirt, it goes down to like here, And this shirt happens to go like right here, not much further than that. So I don't know if that's what they meant. And this shirt is actually the same size as that shirt. So I'm like, what are you talking about, They're like, that one looks too small on you too. I'm like, I don't know if they meant like it's too big on my shoulders. I mean, it's too small on my shoulders, or I look too fat in it. And that stuff got to me. I'm like, no. Be honest with you guys, I wear a double X and they're saying I needed a triple only when I wear that shirt. Every other shirt I wear, I either wear an extra large or I wear a double X. I don't own any 3X shirts, so it's just weird that that one shirt, every time I wear it, they said it's too small. And I'm like, I wear shirts this size all the time, you guys see it all the time. Some of the shirts are too big, some of the shirts. They look normal. In this one particular shirt, you said it's too small, and I thought I looked good in it. I don't think I look bad in this shirt. It's a little looser than I like it to be. I like my shirts a little bit tighter on my shoulders and stuff. But so that those kind of comments get to me. The feeling of feeling full gets to me. Anytime I eat something that's artificial, like I told you, it hurts my stomach. I feel fat. I feel fat. Sometimes when I eat my own meals, when I cook here at home. When I start to feel that full feeling, I feel fat. And I'm like, God, I hate feeling fat. It's hard for me because being fat, it makes it real difficult for you. It just, in my head, it messes with my head so much. Like all the comments, every time I feel like I'm My, like, anytime, you know, people say they get a food belly, anytime I get a belly on top of my already belly, and I can feel it, it just, I feel fatter in the room. You know, I'm not, for the first time in a long time, I'm not the biggest dude at my job, you know. Obviously, I am the biggest dude in my business, even though I own it. You know, like, when I look at all the people underneath us, you know, it's just all the people that are smaller than me, you know, and that stuff gets to me too. Like, kind of like the biggest guy. I'm someone who's supposed to be preaching health and stuff. But you know what? That's the reason I do these videos. I do this stuff to give real life. The fact is I'm big, but I'm progressing, you know? And it just gets to me because, you know, because I work out, you know, I work out and stuff like that. And it feels like I feel like I can't eat. No matter how much I work out, I feel like I can't eat. And I got, you know, people around me who, they don't work out, but yet they're really small, and they just eat, you know, and they just eat without a care in the world. And I don't mean they eat crap, and they don't have a care in the world. I mean, they just eat like normal people. They just eat regular food. And I just feel like I can't do that. I feel like anytime I do that, anytime I eat, like when there's pizza or something at a function, I feel fat anytime I eat, you know. And I'm just eating till I'm full, you know. That's just what I do. I don't feel like if I'm at a function, I want to eat till I'm full. That way I don't have to keep getting back up and eating and eating and eating, you know. But you start to feel like a fat A-word after a while. It's very hard. And you here's some real, you know what? I'm going to save a video. I'm going to save that for a video. In fact, y'all going to get two videos today. Matter of fact, three videos today, because I have a lot I want to talk about, and I didn't get a chance to talk about it this week. But here's the thing. I want to starve myself a lot. I'm not even on front. There's a lot of days I don't want to eat, but I push myself. Yeah, I sound stupid for a fat guy to say that, but I push myself to eat. I push myself to eat, because, man, look, like I said, the weight's still going down, but sometimes I have to keep myself from starving, because I know the results. If I starve myself, it's only going to hurt me in the end. No matter how small I feel, you know, it doesn't matter. And I hate having to tell people I've lost this much weight. Because I don't, because nobody knew me before, you know. Nobody, I can see a difference in my clothes when I put them on. I have a shirt that I put on probably once a month to see if it fits better. And it does, man. And then the scale confirms it, you know. It's just everything I know is coming together. It's not all in my head. But, you know, even when I tell people how I eat or how I exercise, it just feels like it's just useless because you're fat. And you're just kind of like, I have nothing to say. You know, even when I see my other obese brothers and I see them eating not good and I see them getting bigger and I can hear their breathing. I can see how they walk. I want to say something. I want to be like, look, man, what do we got to do to get your weight now? Okay. I don't know how to do that as a fat person. You know, I don't know how to say, look, I'm obese too, man. We're in this together. And I'm losing weight. And it's really not that important. But right now, I know I'm living a healthier life. You know, I can feel my frame getting better on my knees. You know, I actually want to be active not all the time. Some days I just want to be lazy. But I want to help you. And, you know, it's one thing if they were big and I watch people eat. I watch obese people eat. And I'm like, okay, if it's like one day you eat McDonald's, I'm not going to be like, hey. If it's 2 days, okay. 3, 4, 5. If I see you eating like that every single day at lunch, I know you eat like that at home. You know, I would never, every 5 days a week, go to a fast food restaurant. That would never happen, you know. Because you know how that food makes you feel, man. It doesn't. You could eat fast food all day. You could go to McDonald's. I could easily order me 6, 7 McDoubles. And I would eat every one of them and eat the fries, fam. It just ain't feeling. It's not made to do that. It's made for you to want more. Spend a little bit more money. If they made burgers that were super filling, like if they made a McDouble, like if you ate a McDouble, whew, you fool. How they gonna make money off that? I'm not knocking them. It's a business. I'm just saying. If I eat one McDouble and I'm full, come on, man. People just go in there and order McDoubles. And I'm a big dude and I eat a lot. If I got full off one McDouble, y'all business is in trouble. Okay? That means everybody in there, if I get full, that means just a person who's smaller, they're going to get full off for like half of McDonald's. They take the rest of lunch the next day. You know what I'm saying? So all I'm saying is I want to help people, but I can't. Or I feel like I can't because they're all beat. Even though they're way bigger than me, I feel like I got nothing to say. Yeah. And that's tough. And that's why sometimes I want to starve myself. Because I feel like if I was just smaller, I could help more people. You know, I'm not even going to front. That's how I feel some days. If I was just a little bit smaller, I could help a lot more people. That's the risk I take, you know, so, you know, I know I don't get a lot of comments, and I probably won't get any comments on this, but if you're watching this and you see this video, comment below. Would you take advice from somebody like me who's overweight, you know? Let me say this. Would you take, let's say you're way bigger than me. Would you take advice from me? If you see this video, please comment. I just want to see, I don't care if it's just one. I just want to see what other people think. Anyway, you know. Y'all have a blessed day, man. This ain't the last video, so you might see me wearing the same shirt in the next three videos. So, be ready. All right.